Hello and welcome back, guys, to my Let's Play of BioShock Infinite. We're gonna go save Mr. Lin.
Ah, DeWitt, my boy. You know, the best kind of interview is one where the applicant doesn't know he's being evaluated. But I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute. And in times like this,
damage increase with a shotgun. Oh, good thing I don't have a shotgun. Sure. Because I do have a machine gun. And now I don't have any
money.
What do
you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming to it. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Let's find Shen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Oh God, what's happening? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Guys, leave me alone! I'm good. No, do not give me that. Fuck.
But without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do.
Oh God. Oh fuck. 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 Let's do that. And let's do this.
You need more time to look.
Fuck you.
I've got ammo.
That does not help me right now. Ow! Guys, stop it! Shut up! Fuck.
Booker, get up. Booker.
Now, enough of the opening acts. Your true rival is an expert with the automata. Wants to replace all our security with machines. I'll give the old boy credit, though. It would be fewer mouths to feed.
Catch!
Got it. Perfect time.
Fucking heck.
Take it.
Appreciate it.
Congratulations, DeWitt! You know, when your name was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, I can say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine?
There's a door. I think that's the way down.
Oh my god, that took forever. And my mic kept cutting in and out.
When you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air, I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
So, did he kill his brother to take this club? God, there's blood everywhere. There's blood everywhere.
I see a lockpick over there.
Do you want to stop being stupid, Mike? God. I think my computer's overheating.
Cell number 9.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Come on. Give me something challenging.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
There.
Disposal? Oh, God. I always want money, silly Elizabeth.
Over here.
What? Over where?
That's
I'm guessing I just...
That's the book for the clock shop.
Yep. What's this?
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. We know you can hear us. Want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lynn for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got three more to bring in tonight.
Poor Mr. Lynn.
No pretties down here.
To tax the black more than the white, is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red, is that not cruel? But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden? Or drown your flock under an ocean of water.
A slave. He looks...
And what is
I suppose that was what he wanted.
I did not mean to do that. Oh my god. I meant to try to jump back because I was caught in between her and him. And oh my god, I did not mean to do that. Oh good, he's dead. I'm so sorry, Mr. Slate.
You hold on to this.
Now Elizabeth's opinion of me is...
Think you can crack this
horrible.
One open?
Let me see.
Fink don't need much of a reason.
No.
Look, a new shirt. Increase the radius of explosive weapons. Wait. Oh my gosh. Feels so much better now.
Can you unlock this?
This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
Got it.
Knew it? You're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt. Not hyenas.
How do you know that she's not a lion? Where is he? Where's Mr. Lynn? Oh my god, there's blood. He's gonna be dead. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't want to turn around. I knew it!
We're too late. God damn it.
Hank, this is what he meant.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead?
Holy fuck.
Dead. What? How the hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Shen Lin.
This is becoming rather awkward.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
What?
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive.
We have to go through to this other Columbia.
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
So creepy!
If we go into this area, I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Yep, okay. Let's go.
Look, there's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
There's devil horns on Lincoln. Weird.